Well, maybe slow down a bit. It has since slowly shifted some 200 feet from the point at which it first formed. Then it says, the black color of this cauldron is due to the presence of iron compounds.
Wonder if someone was first seen by members of the U.S. Geological Survey Party in 1871, Mud Geyser erupted to a height of 40 feet. Since that time, neither Mud Geyser nor any other feature of the Mud Volcano area has been known to erupt. True geyser eruptions are caused by water that is above the boiling temperature flashing into steam as it nears the ground surface. The force of this steam explosion forces water up into the air from a pool or vent. It may surprise you, but none of the pools in the Mud Volcano area are presently boiling. Since they do not boil, they do not erupt.